Hold on, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Hold on, bro. Oh, my bad, yo.
In Colombia, with families, friends, so that's what I would do.
Bro, I didn't know what y'all was saying, bro.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
What houses are $1,000? Because I didn't move to Colombia. They got baddies in Medellin, bro.
Yo, Medellin do got crazy thick Latinas, bro.
About saving money, like she said.
Yo, I wonder if y'all can even fucking hear me, bro.
What we do, obviously, very lucrative. So why not invest?
Fuck yeah.
Lacrative.
Producing a great profit.
Wait, what is it? Lucrative.
Producing a great deal of profit.
Well, in terms of what sense is... All right, I'm going to pay attention, bro. I need to lock in, bro.
I want a lucrative career.
Your money lucrative and save career. It, so that way you can have more than what you get in the club.
What does that
Wait,
mean?
Do strippers make a lot of money?
I used to work during the day.
Yes, so bro. You could have I thought when you were a stripper, you did that because you didn't have, like...
You could have a really good day.
Like, you didn't want to work at McDonald's. So it's bro, like, this kid is a...
Nah, bro.
Like, I thought it was like, I'd rather shake...
Shut the fuck up, bro. Damn. Yo, chat, don't send me this kid's fucking videos, bro.
Don't fucking send me this kid's videos no
yes,
more, bro.
And fucking
he's fucking stupid, bro.
He's am so I wrong?
I don't know. It expires in like a day.
So. Damn, bro. Dudes be horny yes, as exactly. fuck, man.
That's what I'll do with it.
I'm currently in the process of trying to get my own pole studio right now because I got expert qualified, but nobody want me to teach in a pole studio because I'm a dancer.
Oh, yeah, I get that 100%.
You already know. Like, I know exactly what you're talking about.
So I'd rather, like, have a...
Everything I say he disagrees with, bro. I'm done with this shit. I'm done with this shit, bro.
I'm retired.
My gosh, I fucking hate this kid, bro.
2019, then the pandemic hit, you know, so I just didn't go back. So I would pay bills because I have a 9-to-5 and it doesn't cut it. And I have a family. I have...
Cutty. That way too high. You need to cut it. Yo, this kid knows. Yo, what study. The fuck?
Study.
Kind of your grades are way too low. You need to study. Yeah, bro.
I'm just worried.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay.
This yo. 7 minutes. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This kid annoying as fuck, but that shit was tough, bro. How he come up with that?
The idea of like opening up her own business. That. Yes. Something that, you know, can be a long-term plan.
We all work in the same industry and we all want each other to win. That's kind of the...
All right, but if you just said...
Beautiful response. I love this lady and I hope she does great things in her life.
Let me dissect the information that
go ahead, brother.
In front of me today.
Okay.
We ain't got no bad bitches on the screen, but
I agree with that.
With a mind and that, you know, that's something that I really be looking for. Someone with a mind, someone as intelligent as myself, because as y'all know, I don't stutter. I don't stutter. I don't trip over
that
words.
Shit is way too you know, bad. You need to stutter
on YouTube in the planet. To be completely honest with you, and I forgot what we were talking about, so let me just go back real quick. Lucrative. If you're in a lucrative career, right? Hear me out.
Hearing?
If this career is so lucrative. Why do you need $1,000, bro?
Mm.
That's just chump change to a lucrative career.
Oh my gosh. Is you spitting right now, bro?
Honestly, I think I'm spitting.
Not as much That's as what I just man. Said, bro!
It's all $1,000.
My gosh.
That was the best answer yet today.
Why don't we put all of our names in a bowl?
Yo, guys, remember to stay hydrated.
Yeah, that'd be perfect.
Yeah.
That'd be smart.
Raise your hand if you're okay with that.
See, I wasn't. But
if you're not, like,
I'm gonna look too bad for that.
I think I got worse luck than her.
5.
Never mind.
Oh my gosh, you guys were awful.
The person who didn't want to play it that way.
It is kind of amazing that she called it, though.
How do you want to play this next round? Something fun?
Yeah, we need something fun after that. How about we give our best stripper advice that we would give to a baby stripper, and she...
Whoa!
Yo, did she just say a child stripper? That shit is illegal. What is she talking about, a child stripper?
We ain't having no babies on a stripper pole.
Bro.
No, that's not happening.
Yo, we gotta call the cops on her, bro. Is she really serious right now? She wants to put a fucking child on a stripper pole?
Lock this bitch up. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Oh!
You have to know your worth. Charge.
Gosh. Everything.
Don't do anything that you don't feel comfortable with.
Don't let no man take your money. Keep your money. Don't ever let him.
Mine, bitch. Dami. Dami un beso.
Get it.
Tell a baby answer for sure.
All right. So what you want to do is take the baby wipe and kind of just bend over and stick a leg up and then really get in there. You know.
I think the best advice.
What the fuck? What do they be doing at strip clubs, bro?
Bro, this kid's so dumb, bro. I promise you, this kid's so dumb. Go outside, touch grass, bro. And you stuttering again. And you fucking stuttering again, bro. Fix that shit. Before I
speak. Mind your business. Keep to yourself. Stack your money and keep it pushing.
You're gonna be nervous. So as you go on, you're gonna find what works for you, because what works for other people may not work for you.
This is hard.
Study, study, study. Your grades is way too low. You need to study. Yo, bro, he came up with that shit and that was hard, bro.
I knew it. I think you really just want me to come cuddle with you on the couch, and that's okay.
I was like, I want to hear fillers.
It does sound nice, but it's.
We're talking about cuddling on a couch.
She obviously ain't need that money.
How you feeling?
I feel great. It's okay. She was scary. She was scary.
No, everybody needs money, bro.
Sit next to her and be cute with her, so it's all good.
Wait, can I ask what advice?
I don't know why you guys sent me this kid's videos.
The imagining part first, and not the money part. You're not gonna make money if you don't have good hygiene, because they don't want to smell that.
Look at men that come to clubs are nasty. They might want you to have nasty, smelly feet and be like, "Yeah, let me lick on those."
People be licking toes in the club. I thought you can't touch.
Like construction workers, take a shot.
Bro, this kid probably played like GTA or some shit. Like
back when I used to go to the, the clubs back in GTA.
Did I not call it, bro? This kid's fucking lame as fuck.
You weren't allowed to touch. So was Rockstar or Blue Balls in me or what?
You're a fucking dork, bro. You're a dork. I don't care. You're a dork, bro. You're a dork, bro.
Next round. I really like Never Have I Ever.
Okay.
How are you gonna determine who gets?
Never have I ever, 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 ever. Never have I. Alright. That was my latest EDM tune. It's out on all streaming platforms. Tommy Tang.
The person with the most fingers up gets eliminated.
Okay. Okay. How do you play this game?
So, Never Have I Ever. Okay.
I don't know how to say it. Never have I ever. Have you ever had sex in the club with somebody?
You put your finger down and you did it, right?
You did it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, oops. Okay.
So we got one.
She looks ashamed, bro.
What happened?
I don't even want to say nothing, bro. She looks ashamed.
What was the question again? I didn't hear it.
You know what?
What was the question again? I didn't hear it, bro.
It's enough that you got to live with that, bro. It's time we be nice to these strippers, bro. We need dishes in the world.
I ain't being nice to no stripper.
No one needs to be a treesh. You understand what? That? I think you do, bro. All right? I'm not even,
What is it? What happened? What was the question, bro? I didn't hear it.
She looks so upset.
Fuck that bitch. I don't give a fuck. Fuck that bitch and whatever she did, bro.
She looks sad. No, she
this kid a fuck. Shut your simp ass up, bitch.
Finger down.
Oh, wait a second.
Bro, shut the...
That shit don't look consensual.
What was that?
To be completely honest with you, I feel bad. Prayers up for you, man.
I'm gonna say, you get my...
Never father's song.
That's a good one to put your finger down for.
Okay.
Never have I ever been... Absolutely work
for... Yo, is that confirmed? Is that real, chat? Chat, is that real?
That's the one y'all are lying on. Sorry.
They don't let you drink anywhere.
Yeah, they don't let you do drugs either, but I mean.
Never have I ever gotten a sugar daddy out of the club.
Yo, I need me a sugar mama.
Never have I ever used my dancer money to buy a dancer outfit.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Doing too good. We had to think of something.
Never have I ever almost passed out after coming on stage.
What was that? From dehydration?
I just be tired sometimes.
Lovely response.
Like, what's the shift of a stripper?
Bro, they work a hard week. Like, probably like only like 20 hours, bro. You don't need to work that much.
Stripper.
She's tired, bro. She goes to work.
It can't be that long.
Why is he looking up gifts?
Shift. Work. 3-4 shifts a week.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, what?
This is exactly what I'm saying.
This is a lucrative career. You're working 24 hours a week.
You throwing back ass. You showing tits, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. You gotta toughen up, bro. You can't be mad at me for saying that, bro. You chose this career. You gotta toughen up. 24 hours.
Is this kid feminist?
You gotta toughen up a bit.
Nah, bro. I can't fuck with him being feminist, bro. What the fuck?
Stop dancing.
He don't fuck with women, apparently, bro.
Okay, so we got our first.
What the fuck is wrong with this kid, bro? Oh, he's never touched a tit, I promise you, bro. Weird as fuck.
Down way faster than I expected.
There's some revealing things. You learned about each other a little bit more. I feel like more about you from this.
It's because I'm loud. That's all I can do. I'm loud. I can't help it. I'm naturally.
You love a loud woman. She is very fucking loud, bro.
I am crazy. They hate me and they're fucking drunk wild.
Okay, we're gonna do one more elimination round. Who do you think should be eliminated then?
Can they tell us again why you would need the $1,000?
I like her braces. She's got really nice teeth. Let's just go back and look at this, bro.
Can they tell us again why you would need...
You know, like, the braces kind of throw... She do got great teeth. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, chat, man. I'm a sucker for good teeth, bro. If you got good teeth, those are, like, automatic points. You know what I'm saying? If you got gross teeth, we might stop talking.
Throw it off, but I can see it, bro. I see the vision. She's got beautiful teeth. Ladies, bro. Mouth hygiene is super important.
What?
Gingivitis? Get the fuck out of here, bro. That's just facts, man. My teeth ain't the nicest.
Nah, bro. Those are nice teeth, bro. You know, I never seen you smile before, bro. You're always so mad. Let me see, bro.
That's just facts, man. My teeth ain't the nicest.
You got nice teeth, but... What is that, bro? He's got like an extra tooth or something. The fuck? That's weird as hell, bro.
But they white and straight.
They are nice, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Those are nice teeth, bro. You guys want to see my teeth? I don't really remember how to smile. Do you guys think I have nice teeth, bro?
And, you know, I understand some people weren't fortunate enough to get braces growing
this
up.
This kid stutters over every word, bro. It's actually
if you got gap, that's all right. That's no problem. As long as them bitches is clean. That's all you can do, and that's all I can ask for. Take care of your teeth, ladies and gentlemen. Please, man. Please.
$1,000.
I'm going to renew my car insurance.
I'm saving to buy a house for my mom in Colombia.
Oh, Medellin, bro. You guys ever heard about Medellin?
Who do you want to see? Leave with $1,000.
Snake, dream.
Saying it?
I'm just playing it fair.
But you know.
Is it better if I know or not? Either way.
I'm making a big deal. Like, you guys gotta remember. I mean, $1,000, it's nice, but I mean, this is shit we make on the nightly.
That's true.
How about guess a number? Whoever.
$1,000 a night? Oh my gosh, bro. Yo, if I become a stripper, who's coming? Oh my gosh! Why? Ew! Why?
No? No one? Damn.
Ah! Damn, they get eliminated.
We could do that. Do you guys want to do that? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wait, what's happening?
I know my birthday, so I'm just choosing my birthday number.
So that means less than 30.
Less than 30. 18.
11.
22.
It was 26.
So I'm the farthest away.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
I see your nipples.
Your nipples. All right, last two, bro. Last two.
Totally separate situations. Like, I sympathize with her because, you know, like, we're young and, like, you want to put back into yourself, you know? But then, like, you have kids, and, you know, a husband, you haven't been working. So
honestly, bro, I say we oil up and wrestle.
So you stopped working because of COVID and then you went back to work?
No, I stopped working because I...
All right, why the fuck you need 1,000? Wasn't Biden handing out checks like crazy? Yo, bro, Eddie, Jimmy, motherfuckers bought a PC off of Biden, bro. You tell me this bitch ain't got money, see, bro? What the fuck?
Yo, I got a couple friends that did that shit too. That's crazy, bro.
So what's the situation? She wants to pay car insurance, and she just broke as fuck. Well, yep. You got a man.
You don't know that.
I think.
There you go.
You want...
Allegedly.
I'm going to be honest, bro. I don't know how none this shit works, bro.
Like what?
I got no clue how none this shit works. Honestly, just play rock, paper, scissors. I don't give a fuck who wins.
And I know lots of women continue to work, but I didn't want to. I didn't feel comfortable, so.
When you have children, that's respectable. That's a respectable answer, bro.
It's a little over $1,000.
Damn.
I'm renewing my car insurance, and I just pay the whole thing at one time. Yeah.
Yeah, Gracie. I lean more towards her. Just because the car insurance thing, that's like crazy to me. Like, why would you do that?
No, actually, that's super smart what you do with her car insurance.
That's good to have coverage.
Look at my shit literally lapses because I don't pay it. And then they call me like, you know, you need to pay your insurance. I'm like, oh, yeah.
I'd give the money to her, bro.
Okay.
Why?
How many kids do you have?
I have one.
One. And how many do you have?
Three.
Damn. That's give it to her, bro. She needs it.
Kids. Three kids. Holy shit. She needs it. Bitches out.
Team no kids for life.
Obviously. I hope so.
I'm fucking hope so, bro. Gracie because of that.
So I'm with my blonde girlfriend.
We're tied.
So that's tied. Sorry.
Why don't we flip a coin?
Oh my God.
I feel like we've been doing chants too much.
We've been doing chants because all of us are a bunch of soft ass bitches that don't want to be aggressive and be like, do it. Like,
bitch, you built like a linebacker.
Can you do a split?
Have them fucking wrestle. Let's do a mud bath, baby.
Yo! Yo, let's do a fucking mud bath, bro.
Why ain't they had that on deck? Come on, cut.
Bro, they literally should post that next. Oh my gosh.
Yo, everyone lock in. This is what we've been waiting for!
Alright, yo, chat, lock in. Chat, here it is! This is it!
Yes! Yes, bro! Finally, she said something important.
Yeah.
That was mean.
Oh my God, look at you! Yes! Out of retirement with the highest heels possible. I love it!
I really think that she should go first.
Why?
It would make it a lot better.
There you go, right there.
I'm scared.
Come on! Come on! Everybody lock in! Yo, lock in!
There's a reason I want her to go first.
What's the reason?
I can't do a split, girl. I was just gonna have her win.
What? No!
I wanted her to work for it a little bit. Come on, we are strippers, what? Right?
No, you have to go.
So you're surprising us right now?
I can't be the only one in this video to show ass.
Thanks, bro. Everybody take a moment, bro. Show ass!
I wanted her to win. But I wanted her to work for it just a little bit.
Wait, the couch decide?
Yes.
She just said she wanted to know what she won.
How was this experience?
Great.
It was fun.
You see how nice Seattle strippers are? We're not a bunch of catty bitches, can you tell?
It brought me back, like I miss dancing.
That's why I did that.
No, you didn't. All right, yo, chat, that was this kid. Don't send me his shit ever again. That was low-key ass, bro. I'll catch you. Go to the Twitch, bro. Appreciate it.